Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Ricky Lagombe Jr., representing Fan TV. We are here at the world-class, first-class Cool World Team USA in the heart of Frisco, and I got here my man, my brother, world champion, just one glory, Mr. Michael Manequil, and I'm here to promote international fight coming up, as a matter of fact, and they're leaving tomorrow, USA versus China. Michael, how are you doing tonight?
I'm doing well, Rick. Thanks.
Yeah, can you tell us about your upcoming fight? I know you took this in the last minute. USA versus China. I'll give you the microphone.
Sure.
And as cool as that was going on.
Yeah, I'm actually covering for one of the fighters. It's only been like a 2-week training camp, but you know, everyone knows if you're a professional, you got to be ready. So even with 2 weeks, this guy I'm fighting from China, he's quick. I got to actually move down a couple pounds because recently I've been fighting at 55, which is the welterweights, you know, the glory matchups, and now I got to get down all the way to 147. So it's not the best, but you know what I mean. I'll be ready.
Well, you know, I know you can do it. You're professional. One thing we know about you: you take any fight. You know, that amazing. I mean, you can't really judge by the book, by its cover, because honestly, guys, I've been working out with this guy. This is my teacher right here. I call you crew right now. You're coach. You know, your coach. Coach Michael Manequil, you call it. But I still consider you my teacher. But check it out. Never turned down a fight. Always humble. The most humble guy in the world. And I mean that from the bottom of my heart. You're very soft-spoken. But I tell you, man, I see you work out. I see you go on the ring. And, man, this guy's a beast in the ring. But on the streets, you're one of the most recognized gentlemen in the world. And I thank you for that, you know, and I mean that from the bottom of my heart. Really, I do. And, you know, this guy is definitely somebody to be look up to. Once again, my name is Ricky Lagombe Jr. Let's go follow him, Michael Manequil. Like him on his Facebook page. You got any other things that they can follow you on?
No, just my Facebook page would be good, or World Team USA, supporting my gym. This is where they, you know, I grew up, so that's where I throw my respect.
You can find him right here, World Team USA in the heart of San Francisco. My name is Ricky Lagombe. My brother, my hero, Mr. Michael Manequil. Thank you very much.
All through your body.
Peace.
The blows like a 12-gauge shot. Feel me? And God said he should send his one begotten son to lead the wild into the ways of the man. Follow me. Eat my flesh, flesh of my flesh. Come with me. Hail Mary, run quick, see.
DJ 007, DJ 007.
I ain't a killer, but don't push me. Revenge is like the sweetest joy next to getting pussy. Picture paragraphs unloaded, wise words being quoted. Beat the weakness in the rap game and sold it. Bow down, pray to God, hoping that he's listening. See a nigga that's coming for me, my diamonds when they glisten. Now pay attention, rest in peace, father. I'm a ghost, cause he's killing fields. Hail Mary.
My name is Michael Manequil, and you're watching Fan TV.